So, what is an indigo? Where did that word come from? Because it's been floating around for a long time. There are people who are skeptical. There are people who love it, who embrace it.
Here.
experiencing yourself in human form. We are amazing. We'll be right back.